Permanent representative of Pakistan to the United Nations, Maleeha Lodhi, remarked that Prime Minister Imran Khan's socio-economic policies are in sync with the 2030 Global Development Agenda. Speaking at the UN's General Assembly's second committee, the Pakistani envoy said PM Imran's policies have revived the economy, uplifting the agriculture sector, providing sustainable and affordable energy conservation, sustainable use of water resources, ensuring green growth, reform of the governance structure, enhancing accountability and transformation of the health and education sector has been a priority for the Prime Minister.